Hello everybody, my name is Mentrees and let's do another episode of My Time at Porsche. We are building straight away of along with a lot of things and we are going to build even more. We are going to try to get the water wheel and the water engine fixed. But first we need another simple, how do you call that thing? Grinding saw. And for the grinding saw we are going to need, what do we need for the grinding saws? We need bloodstone, and I guess at the moment I only know one area where I can get a bloodstone, and that is in the ruins. So I guess we are going back in the ruins. Wasn't one of my favorite areas, but hey, we got the big sword now, so let's put these things back to work. How come? Oh, I need more charcoal. I got a lot of charcoal, so let's put this thing back to work. Craft. Fuel depleted, refuel, confirm. Craft 10, confirm. Alright, that one's working. This one is doing the copper. Craft confirm, refuel a little bit wood in it. And the last one is the iron bar. And we also need to refuel that one. Craft, confirm. Alright, so they are all working. And I am going to put some more charcoal. I need more wood for that one. Because in the meantime we need to keep the production going. Production is the main focus. Oh yeah, we also need to make some rubber tire for the commissions. I can make two. So let's make two, confirm, craft. Then we can turn in that that commission. What was I supposed to do? Oh yeah, the charcoal. Because we need a lot of charcoal. That is going a lot faster than I expected. Correct. And then we are going to turn in that commission. Alright. The bloodstone. Where do we get them? Hazardous ruins. There's one place. Hermit. Snail's shot. Oh yeah, that one. But first we need to turn in that commission, and we need to turn in the commission there. We could also go down the Ember Cave, that's an option. But let's first, I guess we are going into the ruins at the Ember Cave. It's more safe. And those scraps give a chance. Hello Petra, commission, hello baby. Let's see what our relation is with her social. I can't rank these, I guess. Nora, stranger. At least I'm a stranger to everybody. I guess we go in the Ember area. We got a lot of leather from that, so that's a good option. And I forgot to set the timer again, damn. Really should get a big red clock around here somewhere. These things should give me snow shots. No, only meat. That's not the creature. Guess this is Ember Island. these things give me. Alright, let's test this one. Maybe I'm lucky. A little bit of copper, some marble. Yeah. I guess I'm not lucky. Oh great, I can't go in this cave. Shoot. So, I guess we have to go into the hazarded area. And mining around the hazarded area also should give us bloodstones. And we need a lot of them, I guess. At least three to finish the production of the first machine. But I also know I need some more. What the hell are you doing? Running. Scary. But there are a lot of scary things around here, so I guess we need to get used to it. This week I'm only going to do my time at Porsche. Maybe some Freeman. Still working on my Best of April. Indie games under the radar. If you enjoy, push the subscribe button. And yeah, I really like that. Leave your comment down below. Give some thumbs up. And if you give a thumb down, I don't mind, but at least give a reason. Because most people don't give any reason. Let's find some stone. Them. We're already level 21, so we are going to pretty good. Alright, let's see in this area. Let's see if we can find some bloodstones. Because we need them hard. Come on, load it up. Come on, give me some bloodstones. You don't have enough in the inventory. Should have thought of that a little bit sooner. Because they are totally right. Should drop those stuff from Gil. A lot of crap I shouldn't be carrying. Oh yeah, there's this. And another engine. I want bloodstones. So I guess we are going to abandon these stones. Need them, confirm. These slimy things, we don't need them, confirm. Oh, what are we going to abandon more? We need a lot of sand, so we can abandon that stuff. Max abandon. We can do the venom. We don't know why. We don't need the venom. At least I don't know why we need it. And let's get on. Exit the rooms. We want to go one level down, just one level. Seems this taking a little bit longer. This one, I need that one. But still no bloodstone, so this isn't a good sign. I guess we are going to try the end boss again. At least now I know how to dive. Damn it, pick your sword. And use the bandages. We don't want to die outside. Why isn't he using the bandages? Rural bandages can restore some health, but it isn't. He isn't using it. This is annoying that he isn't using the bandages. Let's go and mine a little bit here. Maybe I get lucky. Ooh, bloodstone. Yes, we got one. We got the bloodstone. Oh, damn, that's nice. So I guess we just need to mine here. And another one. Oh, man. This is great, and a topaz, two bloodstones. Oh, come on, hit this one. I know where I'm going next time. We almost had that ogre guy, but somehow he wasn't diving. Let's see this one, this stone. We got three bloodstone already. That's a lot, but I want a little bit spare bloodstones. We really need some spare bloodstones. I don't know what I'm going to build after this one. And what I'm going to need for that. Some more topaz. More stones here. There's some more stones. That big one. I need a better pickaxe for that one. So I guess I should make one. Because this is taking ages. Funny how I get sand out of a stone. And we're level up. That's a lot of defense. Alright. Any more stone somewhere? Because I can use some spare bloodstones. Here's some stone. And it's only almost 9 p.m. So why shouldn't you work in dark? Come on, give me some more bloodstones. Or is it just damn luck? Because I never have lucky, never lucky, I never win something. No, I need a better pickaxe for that one. Any more stones down here? Yes, here's some stones. So we need a better pickaxe. This one we don't. Come on, give me some bloodstones. I don't want those topaz. I want bloodstones. Only bloodstones. I don't want to make jewelry. I'm not that kind of blacksmith. Where are the other stones? The other stones. Should be some more stone somewhere around here. This looks amazing. I wonder what they are going to do with this area, because it's a big area. Can I get in there? No, I can't. I do want to go in there. Alright, let's go that way. Seems like a little bit stranded area. And they put one big tower in it. But I think it's finished. Come on, some more stone. I don't want to fight Bambas now. I'm tired. Guess you can get... what's that? You can get really high if you want to. And I don't mean that in the wrong way. But I guess a lot of people will say that. That I mean it in the wrong way. So I guess let's just take a look at these stones for a moment. This one. Nope. I'm going to try these few stones. What the hell is the big shadow? Oh, it's a moon moving down. Alright. Ooh! So I do get bloodstone outside the hazarded area. I guess I should upgrade my pickaxe as fast as I can. We are going to do that in the next episode, I guess. Great shadow. So, I guess we are going to walk back, make that grindstone, and then end the episode. If you haven't already pushed the thumbs up, do now. I really enjoyed that. Leave your comment down below. Tell me what you want to see of My Time Poor Show. What do you like? What do you don't like? I'd love to have some discussions down there. It's late. You should be getting some rest. Yes, I know that. I wonder if if I faint, if it just like Stardew Valley, when you don't get in bed on time, you have to pay 1,000 to the doctor. Yeah, it did happen to me more than once, but I also died more than once. Getting out of here is a little bit more easier. Alright, so I don't want to take a chance of paying 1,000 to a doctor, to Dr. Xu. So I guess we are going to get some sleep, and then we are going to finish the... the grinding thing. Oh yeah, and I first want to drop those items I got from the mayor, because they take up a lot of space. And I don't know why I need them, so if you can tell me why I need those crappy items, I would really... Oh, I got here some more blossoms. Alright, didn't know that. And a lot of old parts. The sword. Alright, I guess that's everything. Yes, that's everything. Now we got at least a little bit of space to work with. Alright, let's make that last grinding stone and... Alright, this one. Oh, I need a residue. Residue, where is it? That's not a residue. Where did I leave? Don't know where I left the residue. Should have some somewhere. But that one... the engines... Damn it, now I need to chop down some trees to get some residue, because I don't know where I left it. Come on, chop, 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 chop. But some wood is never bad for business. Resonant, there it is. One more tree to be sure. Don't have a big tree anymore. But let's hope those two is enough. Yes, it's enough. Alright, confirm crafting one. Then pick that up, the other one. And five, yes. And there's the grinding saw. Retrieve it. Put it this way and let's make some steel plates. I need a lot of carbon steel, so I was making a lot of carbon steel, but I guess I wasn't making enough of it. Refuel 5. That's a lot. Iron wood planks. Ooh, that's why I need a musket. Alright. Craft. Maps. Now, for the last thing, we are going to take a look at what we need for the water wheel. Water engine. Check it out. We need 4 of the steel plates, and I'm making 3 now. Alright, I need 10 alloys. We also need to make that one. And we don't have 12 of these. But I can make those larger buckets. Then all parts, I guess I have those. And a lot of carbon steel. So I guess we are going to set up another one here in the next episode. And we are going to make more carbon steel, because we need to mass production. Craft, craft, craft. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and give some comment down below, and I hope to see you at the next episode of My Time at Porsche.